Hey, what do you need? Your bike could use some work. Fill her up.
Okay.
Bye. Don't get in my way.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. Okay.
Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests.
Deer crossing, something's never changed.
gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down. Hey. I'm hit! They're down! Take that. Where? Back on track.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! All right, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
What the fuck said you? Talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass! I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez!
Are you late for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
Finally. Oh. Jesus.
let him get away, Deke.
This is it. No, not this way. No, it's back that way. Here we go. Done. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. Oh, come on, Roach. Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down. I just want to talk.
Yeah? Now why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and... Alvarez.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Roach, are you late for something? Where are you going?
The hell with you, St. John.
Away from me!
way, Deej.
Guess not. Scrap. I got a use for you. Should be it. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? You're mine now.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down. I just want to talk. Yeah?
why Tucker sent you to talk?
Well, yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Don't let him get away, Deke. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no!
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent
them. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Dee?
He's
man.
Alive?
Come on,
did
please.
He have my drugs?
Well, Dee, yeah, he's alive.
Please,
but if you want to stay that
together,
way,
remember?
Alki, you better
you
hurry
and
up
me,
and get
we
off
were friends.
St. John out.
Please,
hey,
please.
Man. There?
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Dee.
Crazy
don't leave me out here.
Any idea where
come on, untie me.
Thunder egg.
Oh, damn you.
What the hell for?
God damn you.
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Let's see what I can do.
gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere.
You make move!
Shit.
All right, open up.